More than a dozen suspected drug dealers behind bars tonight after a major narcotics bust in Marion County. Authorities arrested 14 people over the weekend on a variety of drug and weapons charges. The undercover operation, dubbed Real Deal, was focused on two residences on North Park Avenue. Sheriff Berkeley Hall says more arrests are expected.